Good morning, happy Sunday, and happy Father's Day to you all. I hope you're all doing well and feeling well today. Song of the day I chose is Harry Chapin's Cats in the Cradle from 1974. And the reason I chose this song is because it really talks about the evolution of the relationship between a father and his child, in this case, his son. And early on, how as a young adult and young parent, there's just a lot going on, right, with work and life events and things that we don't always maybe get the opportunities to spend as much time and have those moments with our children as we wish we could. And as the song continues to go on, the child gets older and older until the child now becomes a young adult. And all the father wants to do is just spend a little time with his son. And the son is now the young adult with a family, and life is very busy and things are going on. It's a good song. I think it's a great song for Father's Day. And, you know, in fact, I'm wearing a shirt, my dad's. So when I want to think about my dad or want to feel his presence, I just throw this shirt on for the day. Today is going to be one of those days for me. As a father, you know, personally, I've done a ton of things personally and professionally in my life, and not a single one of them comes close to making me as proud as being a father to our three kids. So Michonne and Rick and Justin, all three of you, have grown up to be amazing, amazing individuals and human beings. All three of you are loving, kind, caring, and compassionate people. And as father, you know, that's really all I can ask. And so I hope you all have a great Father's Day today. Here's some Harry Chapin, Cats in the Cradle, if you know it, sing along. My child arrived just the other day. Came to the world in the usual way, that they were plans to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for a new one, and as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, we'll get together then. Have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, and he walked away. But his smile never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, we'll get together then. Son, you know I'll have a good time then. Well, he came home from college just the other day, so much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. My job's a hassle and the kids have the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. And it's sure nice talking to you. As I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. And the cats and the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue, the man in the moon. But when you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. I hope you all have an amazing day today. Stay safe, stay healthy, get outside and do something fun today. Again, happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. Enjoy the moments. Time passes fast. We don't get do-overs. So take full advantage of those, the time you have and the moments that you can share. So have a great day. Be kind, caring, compassionate, supportive of other people today. And we'll talk tomorrow. Thanks.